Want a no-brainer way to boost your immunity? Avoid food additives. Food additives may seem relatively harmless, but did you know that many common food additives can sabotage your immune system? Yum, sodium nitrate. Ever hear someone say that before sinking their teeth into a juicy hot dog or some crispy bacon? Probably not. Most of us aren't aware of the chemicals in our food and how these hidden dangers can raise your level of illness in many ways. Yet, addictive-laced processed foods have become more American than apple pie. A recent study estimates that highly processed foods make up 60% of the American diet. Food that is processed has been altered in some way, from a natural state. It's often more convenient and less expensive. In fact, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, the FDA, has approved thousands of food additives. Consuming small amounts of additives may be safe, but the health risks add up, and if you rely heavily on processed foods, a diet rich in processed foods is linked to chronic diseases such as obesity, high blood pressure, heart disease, and even cancer. Some additives we would think twice about are, number one, sodium nitrates. These additives help stabilize color and flavor in meat and prevent harmful bacteria growth. But when meat is heated at high temperature or combined with stomach acid, sodium nitrate produces nitrosamines. Nitrosamines are linked to increased risk of pancreatic and colorectal cancer. Number two, sulfites. Sulfites are preservatives many people are sensitive to. Avoiding products listing sulfur dioxide, potassium bisulfate, sodium bisulfate, and sodium sulfate are on the label. Number three, monosodium glutamate, or MSG. This enhances flavor and texture in Asian foods and soups and other processed foods. People sensitive to MSG can experience nausea, breathing problems, and other reactions like migraines and high blood pressure. Number four, food colorings, like FD&C yellow number 5 and 6. These artificial coloring agents used in candy, cereals, can cause severe allergic reactions in those with asthma. Some research also suggests a link with hyperactivity in children. In my program, we teach you the best way to avoid many of these food sensitivities that can be wrecking your immunity. Not only do we teach you how to eliminate harmful foods from your diet, but also go deeper on immunity, specifically your gut health and how to boost it. We use advanced medical testing to find out what's happening in your gut so we can give you the right healing protocol. We use a four-phase gut remodel protocol consisting of removing, replacing, repairing, and restoring, along with personalized recommendations based on what we find in your testing to help you reboot your gut health and protect your immunity. If you want to go deeper on a clean diet, gut health, and supporting your immune system, register for my free video series on gut and healthy immune system. Simply click the link next to this video.